CNC group break 79-23. We've got the 16-17 Upper Deck the Cup 6-10 case break. This one feels big. And I was right. I'm all about the buttons today. I mean, I don't know if this is a button. It might be a booklet. Nope, I'm all about the buttons today. We've got a base card number to 249 for the New Jersey Devils, Corey Schneider. Patch auto number to 249 for the Arizona Coyotes, Christian Dvorak. A limited logos number to 50 for the Florida Panthers, Roberto Luongo. We've got numbered 1 of 3 emerald button for the Chicago Blackhawks, Artemi Panarin. Artemi Panarin, 1 of 3. We've got a three-color rookie patch auto number 249 for the Arizona Coyotes, Jacob Chychrun. And a base card number to 249 for the Islanders, John Tavares. Well, well, off to a good start with the Panarin there. On to the next box. Looking out for Golden. I feel good about this pack. I think this is going to be a good one. Number to 249 for the Minnesota Wild, Devin Dubnyk. A three-color rookie patch auto number to 249 for the Florida Panthers, Michael Matheson. See, I told you I felt good about this one. We've got a signature materials numbered 28 of 99. I'm pulling a Jeff. For the Winnipeg Jets, Patrick Laine. Patrick Patrick Laine signature patches numbered to 99. That's not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. We've got a gold auto rookie number to 36 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Tom Kunackle. Rookie gold number 24 of Andre Kasha for the Anaheim Ducks. And a base card number 249 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Jonathan Toews. Number three. We've got a base card number 249 for the Washington Capitals, Nicklas Backstrom. We've got a rookie patch auto number 249 for the Buffalo Sabres, Hudson Fashing. Hudson Fashing. Well, last spot mojo, we've got an Emblems of Endorsement dual patch auto number to 15 for the New Jersey Devils, Taylor Hall. Taylor Hall Emblems of Endorsement. We've got a notable nameplate, number 5 for the San Jose Sharks, Martin Jones. Number 3 of 8, we've got a red base rookie for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Nikita Zaitsev. Nikita Zaitsev. And a base number 249 for the Penguins, Evgeny Malkin. All right, guys, we're halfway through. What teams do we still need to see here? What am I aiming for? We need more Leafs and some Blues. All right. To 249 for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Nikita Kucherov. We've got a three-color rookie patch auto number to 249 for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Braden Point. Nice. We've got a gold foil auto patch numbered to 8 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Evgeny Malkin. Evgeny Malkin numbered to 8 patch auto. We've got a signature renditions for the Boston Bruins, Cam Neely. I think it's a really good kicker. I don't know if it would be a case hit. Quad jersey number to 25 for the St. Louis Blues, Jake Allen. But the good news is we're going to find out. And then again, it did come with the Line A patch auto too, right? And number 28 of 249, Connor McDavid base card for the Oilers. I keep getting Claude's number on other people's cards. High-scoring Leaf game. Not that there are very many low-scoring Leaf games, but this one's a high score. We've got a base card number to 249 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Claude Giroux. Rookie patch auto number to 249 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Mark McNeil. For the Ottawa Senators, we've got a limited logos number to 50, Mike Hoffman. Mike Hoffman. We've got a gold rookie auto number to 36 for the Dallas Stars, Jason Dickinson. Hello. We've got a 1 of 1 rookie masterpieces printing place autograph for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Austin Matthews. Austin Matthews, 1 of 1 printing plate auto. What set? Even better, it is the cup, which is pretty cool. I think so. You get the cup one. And number 249, Bobby Orr for the Bruins. Because then when you get your cup rookie patch auto, you've got the printing plate to go with it. That was pretty sweet. Are you feeling better now, JL? You can finally calm down after a couple days of, oh my God. I think it'll be more than that. I want that card to take a picture of. It gets Instagrammed, it's that good. For the Minnesota Wild, number 249, base of Ryan Suter. /249 for the New York Islanders, Matthew Barzal. We've got a signature materials patch auto number /99 for the Florida Panthers, Michael Mattson. Michael Mattson. Brilliant autograph for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Andre Vasilevsky. And to go with it, we've got a rookie masterpieces printing plate for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Mitch Marner. Mitch Marner, 1/1 rookie masterpieces printing plate. Congratulations, Shale. You've been waiting a while for this one. It's nice to see that happen. And number /249 for the Lightning, Steven Stamkos. There we go.